That was Bobb Hatt from Ohio. Next up will be Woody from Philadelphia.